Rolling up more papers than the New York Times.